raise a gangster. They raise an artist not to respect money, only imagination. Still contemplating how the checks will be direct deposited, because rent and electricity are hard on my accomplishments. Sleeping with the idea of robbing banks and hitting lottos, but something good happens, just gotta wait till tomorrow. Like, why did I just spend some money on a bottle when I could have just saved it? I just saved the sorrow, and UPS is hiring. I hear they're also firing, but a 9-to-5 to me is so uninspiring. Maybe if I love punching numbers and lifting weight, but vinyl for a show is the only way I'm living great. And I debate whether this music thing is worth it, when everyone claims a movement and every song has a purpose. To be honest, it seems a lot of songs are worthless, but the voice in my head tells me to keep searching. So if they don't understand me, it's okay, I know myself. Not rich by any means, but different things give me wealth. Another morning, pulling another record off the shelf, because doing what I want is how I give them hell. If they don't understand me, it's okay, I know myself. Not rich by any means, but different things give me wealth. Another morning, pulling another record off the shelf, because doing what I want is how I give them hell. I said before, I need the studio to feel alive. Even if I'm not recording, the environment helps me thrive. Even when another MC pulls me to the side, the track sucked, I don't have the heart to ruin his pride though. Plus, who am I to say what's art and what's not? I guess we all have opinions and the egos won't stop. I record a lot, even if the record don't drop. I press record my therapy to release these thoughts. Everyone wants the stage, tours and artist passes, hotel rooms, contracts, and the fat asses. Merchandise and free weed, no lens in the glasses. Signing autographs to teaching college classes. For now, I'll keep writing rhymes on the napkins while Dials hits the MP, tossing seeds in the trash bin. Phone calls from Germany, KOS, what's happening? You know I'm just trying to make it happen. If they don't understand me, it's okay, I know myself. Not rich by any means, but different things give me wealth. Another morning, pulling another record off the shelf, because doing what I want is how I give them hell. If they don't understand me, it's okay, I know myself. Not rich by any means, but different things give me wealth. Another morning, pulling another record off the shelf, because doing what I want is how I give them hell.